Yeah, I'm live. Just type in Craig Watkins. It's like the third one down in the search bar. No, literally, just type in. It'll say zero watching or whatever. Literally, you know what, on your phone, where you've just got the search at the top, just type in Craig Watkins search, and then you'll see it down. It says live Craig Watkins scheduled 7/3/2021 22:34. I'll send you the screenshot. I've got it. Hold on. Forward to there, look, that's what I've got. I've just sent it to you on WhatsApp. I don't know if you received it. So it says live. Oh no, I don't want to start a game. Hold on, I'm trying to see if I can options. Hey, you got it. Am I on my team page? Right, now you're gonna see how bad I am. Oh, can you not?
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Dons versus County.
Oh,
well, we
don't.
know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Yeah, he's amazing.
And Lewandowski waiting.
Yeah.
Not to be this time.
Neymar, but he's like 700,000 coins.
Neymar.
Rashford.
Carlos Alberto.
Mane, Rashford's got 5-star skills and a 4-star weak foot, so he's just better than.
Can they forge ahead? Pressing hard.
Yeah, he's just
the ball.
Better than everybody else.
Mbappe.
Straight through the fucking middle of me.
Continues.
Yeah, he's got blue Lewandowski, 98 rated.
The damage done by that concession.
Yep.
It looks promising. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. That is how to apply the pressure. Ruud Gullit. Gullit. But it's a good position for County to be in. Crave. And here's Zanetti.
Jones. Well, fuck me. Gianluca Zambrotta. El Sharawi. Before you even hear it. Mate, I'm really struggling on the PS5. I'm really tempted to plug my PS4 back in.
Perfect. Neymar. And can they prize them open now? Messi. A chance to eat into their lead. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can keep possession of it now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Lionel Messi.
N'Golo Conte. This is weekend league, Liam.
El Sharawi. It needs an accurate cross. That'll be a corner.
I'll end up going all out attack soon.
Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Corner once more. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? So continuing with the action, the Dons have been deadly and accelerating away with some aplomb. Well, nicely cut out. N'Golo Conte. Zambrotta. El Sharawi. Now Conte. Zidane on the ball. Masterful piece of foiling. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Neymar. Koulet. Koulet. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. They're trying to get right into his face. Cruyff. Kulic has it. Can he convert? And foiled by Boateng. Just can't get it past them. Terrific save.
Fucking saving it all now.
The delivery from Neymar. Well, punched clear. And breaking at pace with menace.
Mate, it's awful, mate. I am playing terrible.
It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Neymar. Now with Messi. But it's a good position for County to be in.
Mbappe just stands there like a fucking melon.
And the challenge. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down?
Oh, I've missed that. I missed that, Liam. There's that little snort that I love so much.
El Sharawi. Jones, Neymar, and just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Neymar, that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Yeah.
A glorious chance, just cleared away in the nick of time. The first half here comes to...
Yeah. Yeah, it's because of the Icon SBC. So all your 85s and 86s are really expensive. Yeah, but you bought Harry Kane for about 60 and sold him for about 80 odd, didn't you?
Back at action, and they're sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the teams in the first half. Will we see a response from County in the second? Rooney. And he saw the situation developing. He's icing with a bit of danger here.
Fuck it. I'm going all out attack. And more can happen.
Potential danger here. Neymar, a tremendous block. Neymar. It might be. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
I'm fucking not.
Play halted, free kick.
Oh mate, you wait till you've seen that pass I did. It was fucking quality. This is why I'm going to be a pro FIFA streamer. Oh, fucking saves everything, this cunt.
Lewandowski, given away by the Dons.
How many coins you got? Oh, that's all right.
Well, they might be onto something. Corner coming up. Over it comes. Oh, he's lost possession. Mbappe. And he takes it on.
Fuck.
A really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go.
Gets his glove on it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Lewandowski. The Don's being afforded too much room. It might be there for El Shaarawy. Pulls it back. Another goal!
4-0.
A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. But then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
Neymar. And Maradona has it. Well read to win possession back. And here's Wayne Rooney. Nicely timed tackle. Conte. Neymar. This attack looks highly promising. It should be.
Oh, I'm rage quitting.
And it speaks to the quality of that performance.